We came up with a list of about 20 people. And what we did was target these 20 people.
This place had no lack of Latin career criminals.
Our number one person was Amilcar Rodriguez. And the reason for that was because he was a suspect in about 20 homicides. And in 3 days, we had our number one target.
Their biggest catch so far is Rafael Leon Rodriguez, known as Amilcar. He is an alleged cocaine distributor for 5 Colombian families. Amilcar is charged with a double murder in Dade County and is accused of trying to kill police on 2 occasions.
The arrest of Amilcar was essentially based upon informant information that Raul Diaz had prior to coming to homicide.
We found out that he was known by several names. As we started showing his photographs to people in the street, we came up with something like 14 or 15 aliases.
This man had a MAC-10, MAC-11, a Smith & Wesson Model 59. This guy had 148 rounds.
The Colombian assassins are partial to the MAC-10 machine gun.
The MAC-10 fires in bursts of 16 bullets a second.
They all have guns. They all carry guns, automatic pistols, 14-shot clip.
My homicide detective had 72 rounds among all 12 of them.
And here you're expecting a policeman to go in and do his job, and he's carrying a 6-shot revolver.
It was decided that since we were going to be facing these folks, that homicide should be allowed to carry semi-automatics. Horseshit. We'll take it one step beyond. Let's get authorized for machine guns. So CENTAC, when we went operational, we had machine guns.